ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That deaf, dumb, blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. He stands like a statue, becomes part of the machine.